Hey y'all. Today, I've got some liver and onions. I've got a liver and onions dinner from 50's Diner Omelet House, which I should have got breakfast, but I wanted the liver and onions. And I got some onion rings too. And some apple pie. Okay, first I'm going to get a little bite of this liver because I've been craving it. Oh, I love liver. It's so minerally. The gravy's nice. And those caramelized onions are so good. Got a real deep, rich flavor. They did a good job. I expected more than one piece of liver, but it's okay. A little bit of these potatoes. It's a pretty big piece of liver, then. Let me try my onion rings. So, how's everybody doing? I'm doing fine. Been a good week here. It's a pretty good onion ring. It's not too crispy, not too soggy. Kind of on the chewy side. Really good flavor. And I ordered a half serving. Yeah, this is a half serving. It's quite a lot. It's good squash. I like my veggies. I don't get to see me eat veggies very often, though. Liver's delicious. That is so good. It's a nice dinner. It's $8.99. And they cook their potatoes with the skins on. I used to do that. The skin's where all the vitamins are. Seeing as I forgot to get a soda, I've got to drink some water. The thirst got me. Ooh. More of these. I just had to try their onion rings. I don't even know why. I just had a craving for double onions. Caramelized onions and fried onions. Man, next time I order from that diner, I'm gonna get some more of those. I want to try their country fried steak. I said like a little onion ring with my ranch. And this is just so good. I'm so glad I ordered this. I almost got Buffalo Wild Wings. Almost. But I don't think that would have been nearly as satisfying. Okay, the last two onion rings. Really feeling full. These last two onion rings. Okay. Apple pie. I ordered a lemon pie originally, and they called me back and said that they didn't have any. They had just run out, and they asked me, did I want an apple pie or a pumpkin pie or something like that, and I said, give me an apple pie, and they just slopped it in here. I was like, okay. So this isn't exactly what I wanted, but I'm going to eat it. I wanted a lemon pie. Let me drink some water first. Ooh-wee. Okay, yummy apple pie. Apples are nice and crisp. In there. Nice taste of cinnamon, sugar. The dough is slightly soft. Nice big bite. It's pretty good. It's kind of flattened out in here, though. It wasn't what I was expecting. It's tasty, though. You forget how good apple pie is until you have it. You know, I have my favorite pies. Spite. That was good. I'm all done. And I'm happy. I got just what I wanted today. And if you enjoyed hanging out with me, give me a like with a thumbs up. And if you want to come back for more, subscribe and don't forget that notification bell. And I will see you next time. Bye now.